to Traunt? Good riddance.
My only regret is that I had to stop punching him.
You got the iridium? Give it here.
I'll admit I'm intrigued by the ways of our saviors. It is good to see. Perhaps non-violence isn't the proper response to such aggression.
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that.
Okay, here goes... something.
It's working!